Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, so she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her the next morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. We're all so proud of Grandpa, he's taking it so well. See him in there watching football, playing cards and drinking beer with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black. There's one question we must answer: should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig. See the blue and silver candles that just match the hair on Grandma's wig. We warned all our friends and neighbors, you've got to look out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You might say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.